Alright guys, we're in the intersection of Covington and Clearfield right now.
Gummy bears. Right now we're coming up to the F in Clearfield.
Thank you.
got out.
Yeah.
Get a dub. Yeah. No, no, I'm gonna run the store. I got a 10 minute. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna run the store real quick.
What?
Damn, fuck. I'm gonna run the store real quick. Man. We got dubs.
Yeah, dude, they still got dubs to leave?
Yeah.
Let me get one.
You want a dub?
Dub, fuck.
Come on, bro.
See, bro.
Oh!
Yeah, this is the weed I'm looking for. I think I saw something.
Your attitude
is
24
it.
Hours a day.
This is the weed I just got.
I'm standing right in front of the
Two Knicks.
He over there, he's back there.
Yeah, I had it.
date. That was the best time in jail when you changed it. It was the following month now. You were in January and the expiration on the milk said February 10th. Another month down.
Okay. A year down.
Yeah.
Months are in county. Upstate, you gotta count years, man.
Yeah. I've never been upstate, but
I
hear county's worse. I hear upstate now,
it's
anyway.
It's a lot better upstate than down here.
That's what I heard. Yeah. I heard people can't wait to get out of town. And let me tell you, Philly,
I was in the county for fucking a violation of probation. They kept me quarantined for 30 fucking days.
Yep.
No visits, no commissary, no nothing.
30 days, dog.
I could do time down here, RCS. I was a DCP in Reading. Oh, no. I was a DCP in
Reading.
I got her
going.
You get a pack of $400.
They don't have their shit in Reading. I lost my kids. Being in jail down here, they had like Molly and Me program. In Reading, they don't have their shit.
I'm going to be giving it away. Yo, bro, I got a gift for you. Here. Here.